Thank you. Gina doesn't have a bigger voice as I do. And amazingly enough, I really have no idea what's going on, so I'm going to turn it over to Gina, but we need to be quiet. Thank you.
Gina!